Hey guys, I'm back with another video. Well, I'm back with another video, not VTO, because video doesn't have a T in it. Duh. These are the products that I use to clean my face and do my nightly routine. So I have witch hazel, cotton balls for the witch hazel, the cooling roller for your face for the facial. It works better after it comes out of the refrigerator. It feels wonderful. Then I have my soap cleanser. And my number one thing is the oil plus, very plus.
First thing first is wet the face. This is leaning. I need to invest in a new one. I really do. But until then, work with what you got. Face completely soaked. Petra, wipe my ass first so I can see. Feels so much better. I don't know why this eye is burning. I think I put some soap in this bad boy. Is part one is done. Next we do part two. Dry and then come back. Okay, part two. Witch hazel, cotton ball, my face is really dry after that. Need some moisture. Put it on real good. Put it away. Get a new one for the forehead. are the best of, best of. Let that dry completely.
Yep, pretty skin.
Okay, the last part is this. If you haven't tried it, you should. It's very good. Moisturizer. That's my keys in the background. Three drops. Here, rub it into the blue fades. That's the forehead and the chin. Start with the chin first. Catch that so it don't roll in your eyes. I might put way too much. What dries my face on right now? I need it. Where put it now? Wash your hands. Get some of this off. Made it this far. Please like, comment, and subscribe. That one stays. Rinsed good. It's still cold. It's just not as cold. Oh yeah, it is. Wrapping good. Pretty good. Puffy eyes, like sleep. Oh well. Forehead. Right under the eyes. I need to put my Depuff cream under my eyes, but not. Say that for another day. And that is it. I'm gonna wash this, clean it, get off of me. Right here, put it back on the refrigerator. Put my glasses on. I know, I still got bumps. Put some balm on my lips. And then be good to go. Yup. Okay, so I put on my chapstick. This is the last step. Moisturize and clean your face. Might as well moisturize your lips. Alright. Got my face clean. Feeling much better. Skin cleaned. Skincare is a very good number one thing to do. Lips moisturize. If you've watched my video this far and made it to the end, please like, comment, and subscribe. And hit that notification bell so you know when your girl posts a video. Till next time.